Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your iPhone turn on Do Not Disturb mode while you are driving. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Driving focus can help you stay focused on the road. When you have it turned on, text messages and other notifications will be silenced or limited. You can customize your driving focus to meet your personal needs. To set up driving focus, open the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, tap Focus. In the Focus settings, tap the plus in the top right corner to add a focus mode. Choose Driving from the options. Then tap Customize Focus. Tap People to choose which people will be allowed to contact you in driving focus. Tap Add to add allowed people. Tap Allow calls from and choose your preference. You can enable or disable the toggle to the right of Allow Repeated Calls. When this toggle is enabled, if someone calls you twice within 3 minutes, the call will not be silenced. Go back to the previous page and tap Auto Reply. Here you can choose who will get an auto reply when you are driving. You can customize the auto reply message at the bottom. Back on the previous page, you can choose a customized lock screen and watch screen for driving focus. Tap while driving. Here you can choose whether driving mode will activate automatically when driving motion is detected, when connected to Bluetooth, or manually. You can also choose to activate driving mode when your phone is connected to CarPlay. If you choose manually, you will have to swipe down from the top of your phone screen, hold down on focus, and then select driving focus when you are about to start driving. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.